Good morning, students. How are you? I believe you are good. This morning we are going to do practical on computer science. I believe you are all ready for that. And if you are ready for that, break out your system, open it, and on the system. And look up to the board. This is the question for the computer practical this morning. I'm going to read the question loud and clear and underline some important points in the questions so that while solving it, it will be easier for us to understand. So look up and see the question before I tell you where to open in your Microsoft Excel. So this is the question. Question one. The table below shows scores of 6 students in the computer science at Mega Education Center. Use the 4th time new Roman. Let's underline this. With full size 12 points in spreadsheet application to express the following given in the table. That tells us that we are going to work on the spreadsheet in Excel application. That is where we are going to do the practical. So you on your system now, go to the Office Excel spreadsheet and open it. Now look at the table on the board. Student ID on the column 1, column 2 is first term, column 3 is second term, column 4 is third term. And the student ID carries MEC 2015-040 down to the 6th student. So the 6th student. Right? Now, these are the questions from this. Is that A? 1. Is that A? 2. New column with the heading name between first and second column. 3. Titled student score in computer studies above the table. 4. Beginning from the first cell under the column heading name the 6th cell. Type the following: Adebisi Eze, Bolale Ugozi, Efosa Cynthia, Ekeowo Sukut, Bose Otu, and Olu Eze. Then the second phase of the question one is: if W score in quote stand for weighted score, calculate 2 weighted score comprising 20%, 30%, and 50% of row score for first, second, and third term respectively. 3 total weighted score from the 3 terms. 4 insert your name in full and index number as a footer. 5 save with your index number in the folder created. 6 print and submit to your computer teacher. This is junior wide practical questions, and I want us to observe it critically. It's very simple, and we just have to follow some instruction. The instruction given, we are to use what? Fourth time new Roman, and the size is 12. So you on your computer now, go to Excel. In the Excel, you will see the title bar, which I taught you, the title bar, the menu bar, the formatting bar, and the last bar, which is there. After the display, you see from the formatting bar, you will see the fourth place your cursor the fourth time new Roman, and you select the size to 12. That is what we are going to work with. Having done that, I want to show you something. What, before we go to that, I want to let you know that spreadsheet is like a brush sheet, something like this. Like a brush sheet which we use to calculate your scores in your exams. It's just like this. What you see here is the name of it. You see it there on your computer when you open your spreadsheet in the Excel package. You see something like this. So, you will see a column running down a vertical line, and you see rows on horizontal lines. And in between them are called cells. In between them like this are called cells. And when you place your cursor or pointer on the cell, you become what? Active. That is why they call it active cell. Let me draw it on the board so you see something of that nature. We are going to use here. You are going to see something like this. The one that run down is called what? Column, vertical. The one that go horizontal is called what? Rows. And in between them, here like this is called cell. When you place your cursor here, it becomes active cell. I hope you are seeing it in your system. So when you open your system like that, you see it like that. Then you get those things from what? Your formatting bar. You know, we have title bar, we have menu bar, we have formatting bar. So, now the question one says, is that A? When you come to this thing, you click your cursor on the first cell, you type what? A from your keyboard. A will enter the word spread, the worksheet, which shift down. For you to type other things, it will go down. So the next question is that the worksheet is where you are working on is called worksheet, just like the brochure we have. If we are working on this, it becomes worksheet. But in a spreadsheet, is what you see on the file in Excel package. So when you are working on a particular page, just like this, if somebody work on this like this, it becomes what? Worksheet. But the spreadsheet is just like that, spread to 30 something, let me say to 50 something thousand. It just on and on, depends on the Microsoft Excel package you have. So, question two says, new column with the heading name between first and second column. Now you see the question on the table. This is first column, this is second column. And the Lord said you should insert new column between, you name it, between what? First and second column. What do you do? This is first column. This first column carry what? Student ID, just like it is. Then the second column, they say between it, you name it. Between it, you write what? Name. Before the first term, second term, third term. So you are already through with what they ask you to do here. You see how simple it is. Then you go to question three. Titled, student score in computer studies. Then you come to title bar. You write what? In the title bar, you write student scores in computer studies. Is the title of the work you are doing. So the title will show, that is what you save it. You'll be showing on the title bar, students score in computer studies. You'll be showing on the title bar. Then you bring in those ID for each of those students. You bring them down here. SEC 201 5040. You bring the other one, MEC 201 5032. You draw another row. You bring, write the other one, MEC 21 5067. You draw another row, MEC 21 5055. Another one, MEC 21 5043. These are the 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, it's not up to 6 here. 1, 2, 3. Which one I miss? Okay, I miss this. Okay, let me just put it and do last one. 32. MEC 20 01 50 25. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are 6 students that wrote computer science, the road computer science exam for first term, second term, and third term. Now the names, the second one is, the fourth question says, beginning from the first cell, under column heading, you see it now, under column heading name, in the sixth cell, type the following, ADBC. So this one will not take ADBC. ADBC who? AZ. Then the next one is Bolale. Bolale who? Ngozi. The other one is Efosa. Efosa who? Cynthia. The other one is Okewo. So cute. The other one is Bosse or two. While the last one is Olu Eze. Right? Then you bring in your worksheet, which is the page you are working on the spreadsheet, you bring the scores from the first term, second term, third term, in each of those columns, you write them down on that worksheet. The first one is, first term one is 69, 56, 74. The next one is 77, 82, 90. The other one is 6, 7, 55, 48. Next one is 5, 6, 8, 7, 6, 8. Bosse or 2 is score, first term is score 54, second term 59, she scored 70. While Olu Eze, the last student, scored 60 first term, 63 first term, 48 second term, and 64. Let's see what the next question says. The second phase of the question says, if W score stands for weighted score, calculate.